Did you know that once hockey pucks were made of cow dung? The first hockey pucks were made from frozen cow dung and leather liver pads. These had a lifespan of about one game, and due to being either too soft or too hard for playability, they were replaced with rubber ones.